This is the puzzle which is very popular on the Facebook, and very few people could able to give the correct solution of this puzzle. Can you solve this? Pause this video and give your solution in the comment section below. Also, please like and subscribe our YouTube channel Puzzle Adda, which motivates us to make more videos. So here is the solution for this puzzle. In the first equation, we have a tree with star plus a tree with star plus a tree with star, which is equal to 21. So we can say a tree with star is equal to 7. Now in the second equation, we have a circle, inside it there is 6 lines, plus a circle inside it 6 lines plus a tree with star, which is equal to 19. So taking the value of a tree with star from equation 1, which is 7, so a circle inside it 6 lines according to the equation 1 and 2 is equal to 6. So a circle inside it 6 lines is equal to 6. Now we come to equation number 3, which says a star plus a circle inside it 6 lines plus a tree with star, which is equal to 15. So from equation 1, we have a star with star, a tree with star is equal to 7. From equation 2, we got a circle inside its 6 lines is equal to 6. So putting the values, so we got a star is equal to 2. Now the last equation, the equation 4, which we need to solve, which says a tree but without a star plus 2 stars into circle inside there are 5 lines, not 6 lines. In this figure we have circle with 5 lines. So equation says a tree without star plus 2 stars into circle inside 5 lines. So taking the board mass into consideration, we will first consider multiplication symbol, then we consider addition. So with the value of a star from equation 3, we got the value of star in this equation, which is 2 stars is equal to 4. Now circle with 5 lines is equal to 5, as the circle in the equation 2 is equal to 6, which has 6 lines. So first we will do the product of 5 and 4, which is equal to 20, and then there is a tree without star, so a tree with star minus a star is equal to 5. So the answer to this puzzle is 25. So this is the correct solution of this puzzle. Hope you like this video. Do give it a thumbs up. Please, if you haven't subscribed to our YouTube channel, please do it. Thank you.